The Templars were the special forces of their day.
They understood defense better than anybody else.
Organizations like that don't just disappear.
There was a group here hiding out.
This is absolutely unreal.
Are there organizations out there today that are direct descendants of the Templars?
What we're finding could change the course of history.